Hi, welcome back. A lot of people really liked this type of video. So, let's do more calligraphy today. And if you leave a like and a comment below, in 1 week, one random person will win this signed picture. Okay, let's start. This is me. Rice. This is me. People. So I think this word is about a farm. And I just write this word too big. Hope that's not going to make you uncomfortable, because I don't want to waste too many paper. Somebody love this season. This word is very important to Chinese. So I write it a little bit big. Thank you. Change the color. Japanese people love this flower so much. This is, you know, flower have different meanings, right? This flower's mean is, you are very gentleman. Gentleman. Thank you. some Chinese words called rice. This is rice. This is known. It looks so similar. Sometimes if you so forget some word, you will forget how to write it. Is that only me? So here I have a point. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because here just look like, you know, fire. So hot. And cold. I never, you know, really think about the Chinese word if I'm not ready for you. Also cold, I have a if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. And here are some other videos you might like to. You can also follow me on social media. Sweet dreams.